learn all this. What difference did you feel? क्या उसमें अंतर लगा आपको अभी करते समय? ताड़ासन में, मूर्धास्तासन में, उत्तानासन में क्या कुछ अंतर लगा उसमें? एक एक करके बोलो, उसको जानना है, बोलिए मेरे को सुनना है आपसे।
हाँ सर। ये चेस्ट का ये तो
मोशन। हाँ। He saying that it was more easier to understand and to do. Another guy is saying that it was you know more gentle and passive stretch. He felt.
Acceleration, body is losing
lower. हाँ, gravity के साथ नीचे जा रहा
है. And the spine is lengthening.
Very good. Okay. So there is a life. You know, you will get it. What you are doing. अभी क्या? हमारे को पता नहीं चलता what we are doing. Understand? So this is the difference when you study properly. Now. The first, second and third posture in Surya Namaskar. Inhale, raise your hands up. Exhaling, Uttanasana bend forward. Now inhale, head up and go. Now see guys. First thing, it will take time to make your spine straight. Okay? Right? Second thing, it is very good action to keep your spine straight in this position, right? Because very hardly, very rarely we get this much range of motion in our spinal columns and as well as in the other joints. क्या है ना? हर joint के बीच में space बनता है. कभी भी आप कोई forward bend करते हो, वहाँ पे space बनता है joint के बीच में. And this action is really very good because it helps to take your blood in between every joint. उसको lubricate करता है. Arthritis means joint is drying up. ठीक है ना? Joints क्या हैं? वो dry हो रहे हैं. ठीक है? Calcium lose हो रहा है bones में. क्या बोलते हैं? Calcium घटता है. Calcium का जो level है वो घटना शुरू हो जाता है bones में. वो क्या करता है? दर्द शुरू कर देता है. Joint में, हड्डियों में, muscles में. ठीक है ना? वो एक kind of arthritis. So that is what all forward